feel you breathing. My kingdom come.
Coming up next, it's a featherweight title fight between Ghost Dog and Bulldog. Bulldog, set for the biggest fight of his life as he battles for the UFC. Ghost Dog, set to enter the octagon to defend his title. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight championship fight, Bulldog is 3. Ghost Dog.
There you go. First round.
Bulldog.
Are you ready?
Here we go. The featherweight title is on the line. Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5.
Big straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, that one hurt him.
What a jab.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh! Head kick.
Oh, that's a big left. Man, he was looking for the knockout there. Wow.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Oh, that's a big left hand.
Hard with that hook. Rocked him with that right hand. Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Wow! Big combination. Oh, did he snap that kick?
He scores with a huge left hand.
Vicious combination. That's a big head kick. Solid jab. Oh, and another jab. Huge uppercut.
Good combinations.
Oh. Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab. Swing and a miss.
Wow.
Combination.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh!
That's a hard hook.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, head kick.
Whoa!
The kick lands and he's down.
He's down. Wow, he's back up again. Damage.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Oh, big head kick. Oh, head kick.
Big straight punch.
He's teeing off
big
with some
shot
vicious
landed.
Shots.
He's hurt. Solid shot to the body. Oh, big
one. Again.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Strong jab.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Jab score.
Oh, what a combination.
Man, he just missed. Big shot.
Oh, flipped him again. He's hurt. He's hurt. solid jab. Oh! Good combination. And another.
Oh, he rocked him bad here, Mike.
Wow,
that's a big
hand.
Left hand.
Head
wow.
Kick.
Wow.
Powerful jab. Oh, good combination. Just missed with a huge kick.
Oh,
oh, beautiful.
Whoa.
He's out. He's out cold.
Just like that.
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands. Picture perfect for the knockout. Here it is one more time.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Misaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 54 seconds of the very first round. Declare.
Blood.
Ready.
And here we go. The featherweight belt is on the line.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth. Two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
As this fight gets underway, it's important to put into perspective the magnitude of this competition. This is a huge fight, a huge championship fight with massive implications in the entire sport.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Good right left. Welcome to the jungle. He's doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Good pace early.
Big roundhouse kick.
Oh!
Hard straight punch.
Big shots.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Caught him with a big right hand. Vicious combination.
Just missed with the right. Left hand. Big head kick lands.
Hard straight punch. Oh, he's going for it here.
Just over three now.
Look at that. He's timing that jab.
He caught him with the head kick.
Oh, he got rocked.
Wow.
Oh.
Strong jab.
He scores with a huge hand. Oh, solid straight left. Hard left hand.
There's a nice combination.
Boom, big uppercut.
straight punch.
He got rocked.
The champ is in deep danger right now. He is desperately trying to hang on.
Big head kick, and he's down.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh!
Nasty right hand.
Solid right hand.
Big shots.
Head kick.
Huge kick misses.
Big shot just missed. Just that quick slip, and he'll come right back at you.
It's a nice jab there, Joe.
He landed a couple good shots here.
Wow. Oh, he landed an uppercut.
Big combination.
Oh, and he eats a shot.
Oh, big one.
Vicious left
with a huge left.
What a jab.
45 seconds.
Oh, he's landing.
Caught him with a left.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh, he got rocked. Oh!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Man, he just missed.
Hard jab.
Kick.
Hard straight punch.
Combination.
Oh, he tags him with the left.
Looking to finish this fight.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Oh, got rocked again.
Oh, this may be it.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Good. Second round.
Big
uppercut
there.
Wow. Oh, he's back to his feet. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Nice combination.
Wow,
that's a big left hand.
Wow, swing of it.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Jab.
Wow!
He's so badly, he's down!
Wow, he's back up!
Oh, very nice.
Big shot to the liver, he is hurt bad!
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
He avoids damage with the nice block.
Looking for another one of those big right hands.
Crusher starting to show some bruising on the right side of his body.
Nice job defensively, and again, a very accurate counter.
Exactly.
Joe, once again, looking for those counter strikes.
He's teeing off with some good punches here.
Blood's continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling and...
Oh!
That hurt him. Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Hard straight punch.
Good combinations.
Big left-hand counter lands to the body. Nice jab.
Big combination.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt.
Wow, he's back up again.
There's a big left hand.
Oh, he rocked him!
He's in big trouble. Swing and a miss.
Big straight punch. Oh, big kick to the head. He's stunned. Powerful right hand.
It's a featherweight title fight between Ghost Dog and Bulldog. Bulldog set to enter the octagon tonight, and our tail of the tip, Ghost Dog. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick. Ghost Dog with a strong right.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Bulldog with a solid straight. Good slip of that punch.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Nice jab by Ghost Dog.
Big combination there.
Man, that jab's really effective here.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Vicious combinations. Powerful left hand.
Back and forth battle.
Oh! Hard diving punch. He hip escapes from the full mount.
Little rubber guard.
He's moved to full guard.
And now he's back in full guard. He keeps busy from the bottom. Joe. He's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Got the reversal.
Very nice sweep. Winds up at his opponent's guard.
Back to full guard. Wow.
Reversal here. Nicely done.
Under three. He's able to get back on his feet again. He misses with the kick.
Very nice.
Oh. Good connection by both men.
And there's a nice straight by Ghost Dog.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Bulldog's eye looks so swollen now. You have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbital.
And they break free.
With big punch with a huge right to the body.
Hard straight punch.
Wow, swinging a miss.
Oh, what an exchange.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Clock here in round one.
He lands an excellent combination.
Oh, solid jab.
Joey's really come out aggressively to start this fight. He wants his opponent on his heels. Continuing to strike well.
Oh, big right hand.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight. He caught him with the head kick.
Hard jab.
Oh, that one hurt.
Oh.
Up again.
Oh!
20 seconds.
Oh, he got tagged.
Wow. Swing and a miss. Big shot.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Just vicious power.
Round one in the books.
A great back and forth battle in that round.
Incredible round.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. Second round. He slips the punch.
A nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
Oh!
He connects with the left.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Jab.
Oh,
the champion in pure survival mode. Can he continue? Oh, and another jab.
Big shot.
Good combinations.
He is going after it here. Nice jab. Shoots the head kick, but misses.
Nice block of that headshot. Head kick. Strong jab.
Look at this. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab. Solid jab.
Good combination.
Oh, big right
hand. The right hand.
Big shot to the liver. He buckles. He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt.
Whoa!
Excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold. And as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
And with the official decision, once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 24 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Ghost Dog.
Ghost Dog remains the UFC featherweight champion.